Hello guys, today we're going to turn one of the smallest countries into the biggest countries. That's all on this applicant. So first we got Monaco. Let's turn it. So Monaco can have France, Switzerland, Australia, Liechtenstein, Austria, Germany, Denmark, Sweden, Norway, Finland, Poland, Czechia, Slovakia, Hungary, Slovenia, Albania, Moldova, Albania, Monaco, Greece, Turkey, Romania, Moldova, Uranus, Poland, Lithuania, Valencia, Estonia, Russia, and the UAE, Ireland, if you live in Europe, most likely live in Monaco. And so, now it looks like a fish. But it looks like what dinosaurs, what's it called again? Okay, yeah, you know, it's got a door. A door can Algeria, Morocco, Mauritania, Senegal, the Gambia, Guinea-Bissau, Guinea, Syria, Puerto Rico, Mexico, Ghana, Benin, Togo, and Live in this part of Africa. If you live all the way from Morocco to Tanzania, I mean to different parts of the Congo or Africa. Africa, then I guess you live in Andorra. We now got Malta. Malta can have Cuba, Canada, Mexico, Brazil, Colombia, Brazil, Ecuador, Venezuela, Sudan, Libya, Uruguay, Uruguay, Argentina, Chile, Uruguay, Africa, the whole of South America and North America and Singapore, Canada, Thailand, Cambodia, Belize, Korea, Bangladesh, Hungary, Papua New Guinea, I got a lot of Korea here, and I have Japan, but also Brunei, and Singapore. There we go, Hong Kong, which is probably gonna be the biggest. It's probably gonna be the smallest, because it's gonna have all of Central America, which also has Cuba. It also has gonna have Cuba. Hey, dear. Jamaica, the Bahamas, Puerto Rico, which, but now we're going to say which one the biggest, so the smallest is obviously Hong Kong.
My dad,
and then,
I'm a robot.
And then the second smallest is probably,
I'm a puppet.
Probably.
What about oil? There's cookies.
Probably. Monaco. Monaco. And then probably.
Have a party. And cha-cha the baby.
Because it had India, China, and Australia. The biggest is probably Malta. And then Andorra is the biggest.